heading across Hong Kong Island. So we're on our way to lunch. Checking my email, Twitter, and all that. Try to hold it so it doesn't bounce as much. Probably fish and chips. Kind of freaked her out, I think. Oh well. Where do I usually buy clothes? Just locally. I'm a size medium by U.S. standards, which means I'm a size large here in Hong Kong, but there's plenty of stuff for me to buy. Welcome, Totoro. That bigger escalator I have used, that's in Langham Place in Mong Kok. I have ridden that up that. I know the driver's down below me. I'm on the second floor, the first upper deck. A fire truck. There he goes. Two more fire trucks. That was a Dennis fire truck. That's an old one. Bonjour, friends. Welcome to Hong Kong. I think we're going to get fish and chips today. Because John was playing with matches. The wife wants me to buy some fish fillets for the kids to eat for dinner. So I'm going to go to get fish and chips for me, and then I'll go to the seafood shop and get some fish fillets. More fire trucks. Oh, this is a big alarm. They got two multiple fire stations responding. Maybe I should follow them. I don't know what she's going to make with the Malay. You've never seen Hong Kong, Richard? Well,
if you follow me, you'll see it every day. That's what I broadcast.
I take you around the city every day and show you what life is like here in Asia's world capital. That's the IFC building over there. I'm on a double-decker tram, a lot like this one you see coming at me. Though I don't know what color mine's painted. That's actually a modern one. The one I'm on is... Yeah, actually, this has been a renovated one, too. So these are the recent renovations. They have three seats at the top instead of four. And they have the digital display. You are in... Right now, at the moment, we're at Queen's Road Central. And we're about to take the turn down to... We are electric. They're up on the wires above us. This is the old legislature. Currently, the Court of Final Appeals for Hong Kong. Dating back to the days of the British. And that's the IFC Tower. The t- tallest building on Hong Kong Island. I believe the tram is owned by a French company. There's double-decker trams in Seattle. I think double-deckers are outlawed in the U.S. because of the Americans with Disabilities Act. I haven't been saying much. This microphone is busted. More fire trucks. This must be a multiple alarm fire. The volume keeps fading. Let's just pull the headphones out. Maybe the headphones are busted. $2 Hong Kong, which is like 20 cents American. And we're stuck. That's not the one I want. There's not the blue one. Another fire truck. Thank you. should go buy a new microphone. Oh. It's about 74 degrees. 73, 74 Fahrenheit. It's about 24 Celsius. But I'm gonna go up to the peak in a bit where it's about 21, so maybe about 70. That's why I got a hoodie on today. $2 for the bus. Yeah, it's about 50 cents here. Amazing discovery, the cheaper that the public transport is, the more people take it. No, we have four seasons. We have really hot coming up, and then we have cold. But cold only gets down to about 10 Celsius, which is about 50 Fahrenheit. It doesn't snow here right now. I'm a dad, I do dad stuff. We have the same weather as like Cozumel, Mexico right now, or Havana, Cuba. We're in the same latitude as those countries. So this is an old market they keep wanting to renovate but never get around to. I should call in my order, shouldn't I? Or maybe we should get something else. In this area, yeah, there are a lot of Westerners. Well, I'm trying to reconnect, but I can't look down the phone while I'm going up. It's a little tricky. You guys know where I am right now. We go to the noodle shop, we get fish and chips, or we get pizza.
going up. There are 17 escalators. 19 escalators connected. Make their way up to the mid-levels of Hong Kong. So you don't have to walk up the hill. Which is nice. See the harbor from here, but it's not very far from here. You'll see it when I go up. I'm going to walk on the peak with my drone, and we're going to fly the drone up on the peak later today. Simply because we've got to buy the fillets for the wife. Yeah, I'm in Soho already. I'll see you in a minute. Alright, lunch is ordered. That's where I had lunch yesterday. I'm doing good. Oh, it smells. I could smell that Korean food I had yesterday. If you go to my YouTube channel, Penguin 6, you can see my video vlog from yesterday. You can see what I ate. Hello! Japanese tourists. I haven't been here in a couple weeks. When should you get back here? Up here change all the time. think the Thai place is reopening, Soho Spice. Yeah. It'll be closed for a while. And then my French fry place became a pizza place, became a crepe place. And now it's closing. Ooh, the Irish festival. I used to live in that building, Manhattan Heights. Cool. How big is that? 948 square feet. God, that's tiny. On the agenda today is a hike around the peak. It'll come a little bit later. And we're going to fly the drone up at the peak. Sometimes it gets pretty crazy. I should call the wife and see what fish she wants. Hello, mate.
I'm Andrew. How are you?
Hey, hi. What kind of fish do you want?
Right.
He's got hokey, salmon, blue cod, and this thing called red gannard. Not salmon, okay. What do you want to try? Blue cod or the red gannard? Grab something?
Okay.
How are you going to cook it? I'll get the one that they have for the fried blue cod. Bake it? Wants fish today.
Wants fish?
Yeah, let me get my food sorted, then I'll come sort that out.
Sure.
Oh. Could leave this here for a bit.
Should be all right.
How's it going?
That's good.
Nothing of value.
Yeah.
Well, guys, I'm going to sign off. I'm going to get my lunch now. Oh, hang on. Wife is calling again. Wife wants fish.
What?
All right. See you guys soon.